The real hip hop MCing and DJing from your own mind, you know.
I just right now we start the show.
You've heard the review, so without further ado, the nerd in your news, gone, I'm back to murder your crew. Heard I was through, well not a word of it's true. A third of these crew got beef like the burgers they chew. Red-eyed foes who still fear the red-eyed pose. Rhymes hit like mind tricks, a Jedi knows. The sleeper position will leave you in the fetal position. And pity the people who listen to your feeble tuition.
Now baby, it keeps on saying that he tells you you're the only one. But everybody knows he's out there having fun behind your back, and that's a fact. And it ain't right, 'cause he's a fly guy acting like a gentleman. But back in the day I can still remember when he just turned around with a look twice at you. Now I'm being straight with you, 'cause he takes you far up. So you should be on your guard when he thinks you don't have a clue. Now to keep the truth being all you end up all alone with me. It's everything he wants, so go open up your eyes and see with me. When we'll give you up, take your car and get your money, that be filling it up. Look at what he's got, 'cause he's hit the jackpot. And it ain't right, 'cause your connections keep him sweet, and that's so typical. He's only in it for himself, and that's so cynical. He'd be out of sight, girl, if you lost it all. So I feel so bad inside when he's cruising in your eyes. 'Cause I know, baby, late at night, there's some other girl by his side. Now, wanna let you know that he really ought to go. And you should believe in me, 'cause I had everything to see with me.
Let him know who you think
you are.
Behold the wolf in sheep's clothes. Through the peephole, this creeps cold. Uses his seat to keep hold. The son of a bitch can leave a son of a witch. Just from his pitch switch and wanna get hit. He's shrewd, a clever dude, crude but never rude. Measured but pleasured every treasure he's ever ruled. Don Juan to these blonde bronze with thorns on. This bronze bond, leave a corn chicks in Hong Kong. But she's sassy, a modern day Shirley Bassey. Not trashy, flashy like Liz Hurley but sassy. And you would've thought this sort he could've caught. Like Gareth Gates, he couldn't talk, she looked good and short. She got niggas bugging, she thugging, get his figure hugging and mugging. Heartstrings, this chick is tugging. In mid-November, made a bid to defend. From a hidden agenda.
Let them know, do your thing,
y'all. Keep it alive.